Welcome back to another Puzzle Master product review. In this video, we are looking at the newest metal puzzle to Puzzle Master's metal puzzle line, Big A Cross. Designed by Turkish designer Yavuz Demirhan. Hoping we're pronouncing that right. Big shout outs to Aaron Williams for helping us with the production of this puzzle. So I've sat here playing with this one for a couple minutes now. Pretty cool. Not a big puzzle guy, pretty cool. As you can see, made of these four interlocking metal pieces, all made of anodized aluminum, manufactured right here in Canada. Each with their unique color and unique shape. It is your objective to take these four pieces apart. As you can see, there's kind of a maze on the inside of each of these pieces. I did get a few moves in. So I slid this one in, right? Brown one all the way up. I slotted it into that silver one, moved the whole thing over, and now I'm stuck. I made it four moves in. It is your objective to make it 46 moves in. Once you make it 46 moves in, you're done the puzzle. For you to remove your very first piece is gonna take you 31 moves. 31 moves, first piece out. Second piece, followed by 7 moves. The last piece, 8 more moves, all done. 46 moves total. Once you have it apart, put it back together. Level 9. Level 9 on Puzzle Master's difficulty rating scale, which runs from 5 to 10. Get yours at puzzlemaster.ca.